This stuffed bread is easy and the flavor is insane. Once you try it, you'll have it once a week. I'll start with a loaf of bread and we'll slice its top to remove the inside. You can use any bread. Here, I'm using this type of bread because it needs a bit of depth so I can put the filling in. Save the inside of the bread and you can roast them to make some croutons or just let it dry and blitz it to make some breadcrumbs. I spread the whole inside of the bread with butter and spread the prosciutto slices around the bread, leaving a piece standing out. And add a third of the mozzarella into the bottom. Remove the skin from the sausage. I have a pork and apple sausage. This is the ones I had in the fridge, so this is the one I'm gonna use. Spread the filling into a nice big thin patty and fry it till crispy on both sides. Pinch of salt on each side, and when it's ready, just set it aside for later. In a pan, we're gonna fry our pancetta and our minced chorizo. I minced it in a food processor, a blender, whatever you prefer. You can just finely dice it. It's really up to you. I just did it this way to make it simpler. When the juices start to come out from the pancetta and the chorizo, I'm gonna add the onions and the pepper along with diced chili. I'm using a red high chili here. I'm using just one. I don't want this to be extra spicy. Just a little bit of heat. Add a pinch of salt. When the vegetables are almost cooked, I'll add 1 teaspoon of the garlic paste, my onion powder, and the garlic powder. And let everything cook, mixing everything together. When everything is cooked, we add our chicken stock and we're gonna let it reduce until the stock is nearly gone. Taste for seasoning and add salt if needed, and we're gonna assemble. Half of the mixture on top, add the crumbled sausage meat, break half the mozzarella ball and add it in. Remember to keep putting the filling deep into the sides of the bread, make sure it's fully covered. Add a third of the cheese, add the rest of the mix, flip the prosciutto slices in, covering the mix. Melt some butter on the side with the rest of our garlic paste. Now we'll brush the outside of the bread before covering it in foil, leaving the top exposed. And finish with the rest of the cheese, the grated mozzarella and the mozzarella ball. I'll cook it in the oven at 200 degrees Celsius or 400 Fahrenheit until the top is golden brown. While the bread cooks, subscribe to the channel for more delicious recipes like this one. When it's done, I'll just brush the top of the bread with the rest of the garlic butter that we just did, and I'll put in the oven for 5 more minutes, just to melt and crisp up the top of the bread. Remove it and let it cool down. Slice it and eat this gooey, delicious bread. Mmm, this is really good. Cheesy, spicy, just yummy. And with this bread, you have lunch covered. But what about dinner? Watch this video to know what to make for your next meal. See you soon. Ciao.